peace out. You guys wanna do a TV series?
Why not?
You know what's called, right? Total Drama.
And you kids might be able to go in the next season.
Really?
It's called Total Drama Island. You guys wanna join?
How much do we get money? Do we get paid?
You get $100,000. Then the next seasons, you get millions.
Wow. This is what you wanted, huh?
My name is Chris McClain, and I am your host. What just happened?
I feel like we just got reborn or something. Take 'em. Let's not fight anymore.
I don't.
Wait, what are you talking about? Wait, I don't know. You see, when I defeated Tycon, now no one remembers all the bad things that happened. Tycoon took all the bad memories out of us. Now we get to live peacefully. Whatever you thought happened won't happen again.
I can remember it though.
Yeah, it left a scar in all of us. But just remember, Tycoon and Tycon are in our hearts.
Sensei, I always wanted to rule the world. I always wanted power. But then I realized.
Why for? When I could just live happily. Dad, I miss you. I want to be a little boy again.
You're not gonna be a little boy. You're grown up. You have a family. You got kids. But you could visit my house on the Sundays. Oh, and I gotta go get your mother.
Erica's not waking up.
Huh? Can I sleep?
Where's New Erica?
Times we would never know. The war is over. This is what happens in the days.
And if there is anyone out there, just remember, whoever happened, just forget it and move on. Because if not, you won't live in happiness, but misery.
All right, guys, let's get this up. It's pre-damaged.
You know what? I don't want to build a base. I don't want to live in the protective base. I want to live in a home.
Same. I don't want no more war. I don't even want to be a bad person.
I don't even know why we fought.
I want to go over to friends' houses instead of fighting them.
You know what? You could come by anytime. I know that I'm still new, but I think I've known you for years now. I feel like I've known you for a long time.
Hey guys, I got a job. They want me to go film Texas Chainsaw Massacre. They wants to go in it, so it's movies, you know. And then when we play as Hoffman and Saw, might as well join the movies, right?
Might as well be an actor. All I remember is coming from back in from the Jago.
I remember everything, but I want to forget it.
You know what? I think we made a pretty good team here. We should all just be a family.
We all should.
And have new voices.
Sorry, no, I still like my voice, but, you know, I could change it.
Guys, I think we've all learned our lesson this year. You know what? I love you guys. Even though you drive me crazy. I love you. Oh, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
We love you too. So guys, make sure to come by the TV show. Me and Bridget are gonna host.
Yeah. Maybe I'll come by sometime.
Hey, guys, I'm a doctor now.
If you could change the world, we all can.
What? You gonna ask me another history question?
Nah, I think I know. I think I know now. I think I've learned a lot.
Scuttle's coming over.
Okay.
Get your bunk ready. Oh, it's up. I love you.
Love you too, Dad. Have a good day at work.
All right. For Scouter, the world we live in. We made it, guys, to the final episode of Skeletor. It's over.
Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed Skeletor in the series, and make sure to watch Walking Plush because new episodes are coming out since Skeletor's over. Oh, and don't forget to watch the explanation of Skeletor. The video will be posted by probably tomorrow or today. But hope you guys enjoyed Skeletor. It was a really fun series and I enjoyed acting in it. And make sure to like and subscribe to our channel, Plush Productions 101. And make sure to like all our videos and comment. And we appreciate all the love and comments that you gave to us. Has finally ended. We're gonna miss you guys watching Skeletor.
We're gonna miss doing this.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna miss Skeletor. It was such a good series.
Oh, and look at, show them all the damage.
All this damage.
We gotta clean all this. Thank you guys for watching. And stay tuned. For
like,
more videos to come. Subscribe.
And make sure to comment and thank you for all the love. And see you guys soon.
Yeah.